It is your moon, of course. You own it. And why should you not? You are by far superior to any of the one percenters. These men, the richest of the rich, had divided the moon into deeds to share. To obtain them, you had to lure the one percenters to Tropico by hosting the first world fair. And for that, we had to make Tropico shine like the moon herself.
Dear Presidente, I hear tell of your stellar ambition. To own the moon, sir, you threaten to eclipse my own humble intentions.
Time is precious, Presidente.
Presidente, you wish to host the fair. Splendid. Impossible.
You want me, TV star, politician, and trust fund beneficiary, to come to this sad little island? Presidente, where's the gold? Modernization.
lived in the nation. Now play the game. El Presidente has officially licensed the new Tropico Everybody Loves Presidente video game. On sale now.
We'll be right back. the engine of change.
Presidente, wait. Did I not?
A good leader listens to the people, Presidente. Show you care for your Tropican.
My flock are blessed with faith.
Not every nation is Tropico's friend.
Your genius is undeniable, Presidente, but would you consider an idea from your humble...
Do any...
Number 421. Ah, Presidente. So sorry to keep you waiting. Wait.
I love watching the freighters leave the docks, but I love it even...
in a hard-hitting expose. Canal Uno exposes the truth about the commandos. They do wear underwear. It is unwise to go to war without it.
I know the military understands the importance.
Dial up and surf Canal Uno's homepage on the World Wide Web for all your pop-up advert needs. Canal Uno, the voice and future of Tropico.
Presidente, it appears Hollywood guards its secrets just as well as the movies all...
I knew I could count on you to do the right thing. Eventually. And...
Presidente, we've landed and met with our...
I've got...
Do any of these offers...
me get to the point. We could wait for the perfect moment to strike, or we could go in gun. If I may have your attention, Presidente. Set sail for booty once more. life at sea is...
Would any of these be of interest to you?
I bought you this bottle of vodka. Set sail for boot. We're on the run, Presidente. The jungle is our home now, and his... What a voyage. I didn't think we'd ever eat all those sausages. Ah, that's so much. The hackers are so tired that they can't even The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that...
We at Canal Uno know that the Tropicans were desperate for construction of an 18th century style neoclassical monument. Well, the wait is finally over.
Presidente, your feature building...
Presidente, I see myself. Not in a metaphorical sense, but literally. That man over there is me, I think. He looks weird. It's like looking into one of those distortion mirrors at an amusement park. What is wrong with your mouth, you toad?